Alcohol kills more kids than any other drug. That's why we urge you to vote no on Initiative 1183.
Last year, I spoke out against the expansion of liquor stores. This year's measure is still too dangerous.
1183 allows four times as many stores to sell liquor,
including mini marts and gas stations that sell alcohol to one out of four minors.
And problem drinking could increase as much as 48%.
That's still too risky for our kids.
Join us. Vote no on Initiative 1183.